Chairman, thank you. Ask unanimous consent to enter into the record a statement issued this morning from the Office of the Vice President by Chief of Staff Mark Short.
Without objection.
Ambassador Sondland, I'll be brief. In anticipation of Mr. Holmes's testimony tomorrow about this July 26 phone call that he overheard at a cafe in Kiev that you had with President Trump, he overheard that even though the call was not on speakerphone, correct?
I don't believe so.
All right. Was it an open-air cafe?
It was outdoors.
One of the points that my Democratic colleagues keep making is that David Holmes's prior testimony, which he'll apparently confirm tomorrow, is that President Trump said that he doesn't give a blank about Ukraine. You heard that earlier?
That was not on the phone call. I don't think he testified that was on the phone call. I think he was testifying that I summarized the phone call, and I don't recall saying that.
And you have no recollection of that?
I don't.
Yeah. Even if it was true, there's nothing wrong with that, to have an opinion about.
He can have whatever opinion he wants about Ukraine.
It's all part of the narrative that President Trump is a bad guy, that he doesn't care about the Ukrainians. But it seems to me, Ambassador Sondland, that nothing says you care more about the Ukrainians than sending Javelin anti-tank missiles. Do you agree with me?
I agree that sending Javelin anti-tank missiles is something the Ukraine wanted and needed.
Certainly, those work a lot better in stopping Russian tanks than the blankets that were sent by the Obama administration.
Your point is taken.
I'll yield back.